Hello everyone. In our last class, we learnt about time. In that, we learnt problems on time involving addition, and also we solved exercise problems on that topic. So, dear students, in this class, let us learn about problems on time involving subtraction.
Problems on time involving subtraction.
Consider
example. Example first, subtract 3 hour 10 minute from 6 hour 25 minute.
In problems involving time, seconds should be subtracted from seconds, minutes from minutes, and hours from hours.
6 hour 25 minutes minus 3 hour 10 minutes, we get 5 minus 0 5, 2 minus 1 1, 6 minus 3 3, we get 3 hour 15 minutes. Now consider example 2. Subtract 4 years 9 months from 7 years 7 months. Observe here, 7 year 7 month, 4 year 9 month.
Note on the point here. Note down. It is not possible to subtract 9 month from 7 month. So we borrow 1 year from 7 year.
We borrow 1 year from 7 year. You know that 1 year equal to, you know that 1 year equal to 12 months. Now 12 month plus 7 month, we get 19 month. You know that 1 year equal to 12 months. Now subtract 19 month to the 9 month, we get 10 month. In the place of the year, it becomes 6. 6 year minus 4 year, because we already taken borrow from this 7 year. Now it become 2 years. Here we get 2 years 10 months.
Dear student, next we move on to exercise problems. Exercise 7.3 in that second main.
Exercise 7.3 second main. Subtract the following. In that first question, 5 hour 10 minutes from 7 hour 30 minutes, we get 7 hour 30 minutes, 5 hour 10 minutes, we get 0 minus 0, 0, 3 minus 1, 2, 7 minus 5, 2.
We get 2 hours 20 minutes. You know that in problems involving time, seconds should be subtracted from seconds, minutes from minutes, and hours from hours.
Next, consider second question. 3 hours 20 minutes 25 seconds from 4 hours 40 minutes 50 seconds. We get 4 hours 40 minutes 50 seconds, 3 hours 20 minutes 25 seconds. Subtract, we get,
it is possible to subtract?
No, take borrow from 5, now it become 10, 10 minus 5, 5, here remaining is 4, 4 minus 2, 2. Now subtract minutes, 0 minus 0, 0, 4 minus 2, 2. Now subtract hours, 4 minus 3, 1. We get 1 hour, 20 minutes, 25 seconds. Next, consider third problem. 2 hour, 50 minutes from 5 hour, 30 minutes. Observe here, 5 hour 30 minutes minus 2 hour 50 minutes. 0 minus 0, 0.
Is this possible to subtract 50 minutes from 30 minutes? No, it is not possible. So, take borrow from this 5 hour. Now it become, observe here carefully. Take borrow 1 hour from 5 hour. You know that.
Now 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Therefore, 60 plus 30 minutes become 90 minutes. You know that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Now, subtract 90 minus 90 minutes minus 50 minutes, we get 40 minutes.
Now, in the place of hours, it becomes 4 hour minus 2 hour, we get 2 hour. Now, this difference become 2 hour 40 minutes.
Next we move on to fourth problem. 5 hour 40 minutes from 6 hour 10 minutes, we get 6 hour 10 minutes 5 hour 40 minutes. Now subtract
40 minutes from 10 minutes. So, we borrow
You know that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Therefore, 60 plus 10 minutes, we get 70 minutes. Now subtract 70 minutes minus 40 minutes, we get 30 minutes.
Now subtract 5 hour minus 5 hour, we get 0 hour. Now the difference become 0 hour 30 minutes. Next we move on to fifth problem. 3 year 8 month from 6 year 4 month. 6 year 4 month minus 3 year 8 month. Observe here, it is not possible to subtract 8 month from 4 month, so we borrow 1 year from this 6 year. You know that 1 year equal to 12 months. Therefore, 12 months plus 4 months, we get 16 months. Now subtract 16 months minus 8 months, we get 8 months. In the place of years, it is now 5. Now subtract 5 years minus 3 years, we get 2 years. Now the difference become 2 years 8 months. Next we move on to sixth problem. 2 year 9 month from 5 year 6 month, we get 5 year 6 month, 2 year 9 month. It is not possible to subtract 9 month from 6 month, so we borrow 1 year from 5 year. You know that 1 year equal to 12 months. Now 12 month plus 6 month, we get 18 month. Subtract 18 month minus 9 month, we get 9 month. In the place of years, 4 year minus 2 year, we get 2 years. Now the difference become 2 year 9 months. Next we move on to seventh problem. 4 year 11 month from 7 year 5 month. 7 year 5 month, 4 year 11 month. It is not possible to subtract 11 month from 5 month, so we borrow 1 year from 7 year. You got 12 months equal to 1 year. Therefore
12 months plus 5 months, we get 17 months. Now subtract 17 months minus 11 months, we get 6 months. In the place of years, 6 years minus 4 years, it become 2 years. Now the difference become 2 years, 6 months.
So, dear students, in this class we learnt about problems on time involving subtraction, and also we solved exercise problems on that topic.